All right. Let's see if it actually worked. It did work. Anyway, hey everybody, BinBossman19 here. Welcome back to Mario Kart 64. Last time I did the
Mario Grand Prix
Mushroom Cup. Today we're doing the Flower Cup, and we're gonna be Luigi. Cause why not? All right. Pineapple Highway. Being called Toad's Turnpike, because I always play the US version. This is the first time I play. So Toad got hit with something there, horn. Okay, Luigi's voice in this game. Oh. Okay. I don't know why I got a mushroom first. Thanks for that, Yoshi. Okay. Doing good so far. Mushrooms. Whoa. I have no idea who set that off. Ah, Yoshi. Pretty much says exactly what he said in the US. And we finished! Yeah, I guarantee you guys, in the harder CCs, it's gonna get difficult, to say the least, because I wasn't very fond of, okay, this one's still the same name in the US version. Rapid Snowline, here we go. Exactly the reason. Okay, so... So you may notice something when I'm recording this is my Twitch sub score bar and okay Twitch has some and viewer count stay to the right of the screen. That's because I stream on Twitch sometimes. So if you want to go to twitch.tv/vinbossman19, you can feel free to do that and pay a visit to one of my streams. I plan to have a better mic soon, so I won't have this headset much longer because the mic arm I have taped, so I won't fall. Toe hit something. Did you hit a snowman? See, I'm glad I have a controller because playing this with the keyboard would be such a pain. There's a lot of bananas there for whatever reason. Okay. Yoshi hit one. But when we get to harder courses later on, in like later CCs, like 150 and yeah, just 150 in general is gonna be take that too. 150cc is gonna be hard. Especially Rainbow Road. Oh no, not Rainbow Road. Toad's Turnpike. That course is just hard in general, in my opinion. Got somebody with that. Green Joe's also gonna hit somebody. Yoshi's behind me. And first again. Here we go. I'm not sure what Luigi is supposed to be saying there, actually. Not sure at all what Luigi is saying there. Okay. Driver's Point. I don't think... Okay, Choco Mountain. Also, one more thing, sorry for not using screen resolution of 16:9. Sorry for using 4:3 instead. I'd much rather use it. Whoa! Bye, Toad. I'm glad I'm not playing the Wii Virtual Console version, because, that version, I hate the lightning, like, so much. Like, it flashes black on the screen. At least in this version, it's more realistic. My N64 is boxed away again. After coming out of its 10-year retirement. This is also the only CC that has those frames on this course for some reason. We got Mario Raceway next, which I'm very fond of course. Got Toad again. My items have a hard on for Toad. I'm gonna quote that when editing this video. Yeah, they got him again. Because Wario just passed him. I swear, I'm gonna quote that when editing this. That or I might just... All I might do is just add text when I said that Yoshi. Got him. Good so far. Okay, Mario Raceway, here we go. called Mario Circuit in this version, but... Hi Yoshi. Toad's behind you. Mini turtles are so awesome. They both hit bananas, right? No Mario that played bananas first. Well, at least I'm like 150cc, don't spin out from a slide like that. Where the hell did Donkey Kong come from? Donkey Kong came out of nowhere. Okay. Special Cup's probably gonna be the longest in 50cc because of Rainbow Boy. Whoa! Why the fuck was there so many bananas there? So that means only Mario and Bowser didn't get points. So that means it's gonna be Wario in the corner? Peach? I don't know. That window isn't even on the castle. Oh, it's Wario in the corner, I knew it. Somehow it's Wario. Can wait, watching this over to make sure we don't get any lag. Cause I mean, part one had no lag, obviously. Alright, and that was the Flower Cup. Next time on Mario Kart 64, we do the Star Cup on 50cc, and thank you for watching, and as always, I hope you enjoy.